difference with three-dimensional coordinates is no different. You gotta have the parentheses and subtract the x-coordinates first, then add the y-coordinates, subtracted second, and then add the z-coordinates, subtracted third. And we were just doing fragging with them, that's how we do it.
It's exactly what we're doing, and we're just doing it in three dimensions instead of two. It's just gonna be better, like,
put that whole thing in the calculator just like that. So it's 1 minus negative 4 squared plus negative 2 minus 0 squared plus 10 minus 3 squared. 8.831, which is 8.83 degrees higher. 8.83.
So the amount of difficulty there, as long as you're careful and put it the same way.